No, that's... but yeah, someone's got to do it, though.
Then shut the fuck up.
Brackets. No, someone's got to fucking do it. I'm the hero you deserve. Oh my fucking
god.
Bitch.
I'm just going to walk away from the squad. God damn it. No.
Okay. They came from 270.
User disconnected from your channel.
Okay. Well then, shit.
User joined your channel.
Because there's the defilade protects us from anything on either side of that. All right. Let's try to ID this target. He might have moved off. He was just harassing us a bit. Killed one guy and felt good about himself. So we're gonna move. We're gonna beeline to that town over there with the lights.
I mean, I saw movement over there at some point.
Yeah, there should be civvies there that we're gonna go talk to. So we're just gonna move that way, alright?
Alright, let's go kill someone's cousin.
Hey, cousin, you want to go bowling?
Alright, you know what? Let's jog to the wall over here so we're moving
cousin,
a little faster than walking.
Let Dolphin take point, he's got the mine detector.
Mine off to our right, but to the front we're good. Alright, now we'll do single file. We're not on the trail anymore. It's hard
God,
to shout
somewhere.
Walk. From where?
Jesus!
I said it was off to the right!
I saw three bodies fly.
Squad lead's down.
Machine is down. Graphics is down.
Doc, what's your status? I'm gonna guess he's not
down. Doc is down, tourniqueting in now.
Awesome. Brackets conscious.
Doc is bleeding up fast. Doc is no longer bleeding.
If you want to keep you from dying, do CPR on the chest.
I'm up. Doing first aid.
How red are you?
Getting there.
Doc has a lot of injuries on his right leg. Shot southwest.
Shot!
That was a fucking huge IED too. We have markers.
Oh, by the way, I bagged that body and marked on map.
Oh, come on, there's gotta be more IEDs. Where are they? More adrenaline.
You know, if you can hear Bracket, he can probably hear you.
Okay. Yeah, I'm looking back where we last saw the sniper. I don't see anything. Must have buggered off.
Watch for corpses.
Also, in one of these next ops, I'm not going to be here next Tuesday, but y'all better find that fucking mortar.
So, Colin, are you available on Monday?
Nope.
Hey, Colin, those mortars are in a different position every up.
Well, once we take them out, they should be gone, right?
Yes, because they're not going to find any more mortars, Colin.
Mm-hmm.
That's totally how that works.
Indeed. But if we destroy their ammo cache...
Which one?
I don't know. I'm just spitballing. Ignore me.
If these dudes are smart, they've got so much shit stashed away, we probably won't find it in the next 4 years.
So is true in guerrilla warfare. Oh yes, motherfuckers. And it's the Fallout version too.
The original's better. If you disagree, I'll let you walk in an IED.
Want me to take point?
If you want to.
Under the mountains, blowing night breeze, country roads, take me home.
Take me home.
Not on radio, please. I belong West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads. What the fuck? What was that?
What?
Someone was fucking gagging up front. We really need to have more slow-paced ops like this.
They're fun, right?
I know!
We could do war if you want us to.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Shut the fuck up, I'm recording.
I have Shadow Play on too, so... Wait, are you recording the full op or just moments?
I just started recording.
Okay. Well, I got Shadow Play, so I can record this entire clip bit.
Alright, well, all said and done, we are approaching 400 meters distance from our objective, so, eyes peeled?
Yeah, keep your eyes peeled.
And...
Awesome, alright, so...
A prelim on Thursday?
Yeah, I actually got I got the briefing and everything done on Tuesday.
Oh. You're on Whispering.
See if he'd be willing to add,
You're on Whispering. You're on Whispering.
Can you hear me?
Barely.
Okay. Yeah, my first stop, I got the prelim like 4 days.
I mean, maybe, but does that matter?
Because Ace was adds some backpacks. It adds many variants of the Eagle backpack.
Hey, guys, how's your frames?
30, but I'm also having Shadowplay running.
Yeah, they're not that good. If they can delete bodies,
you're also recordering. You're also recording, though.
No, don't delete the bodies. It'll remove immersion.
Not the ones right around us, though, if there are any others.
It's fine to delete the
five. Bonus. I think we're Oscar Mike.
Oh, yeah, we're moving out.
Tu listo?
Walking or jogging?
I don't
okay.
Speak that language.
You're six.
So, yeah, once behind you get out of here, do the body. Yeah. Well, how do we
I move to petition that 6 be renamed Bloodhound for sniffing out IEDs.
I second that motion as 6.
Graphics.
That were a shrapnel magnet.
You know you did that for a fucking reason.
Hell yeah, brother.
What?
Bloodhound.
I just thought it'd be cool.
I'll change
it
my
cool
profile
nickname.
Before next up.
Yeah, but fucking Apex, you know?
Is that an Apex call sign?
No, Apex Predator, not Apex Legends, that's a character in there. Bloodhound.
Well, I don't know.
Fuck Apex Legends.
Honestly, I agree with you because they fucked over Titanfall.
God damn it. Fix your formation.
You're the one who walked up here, bitch.
Titanfall 3 is gonna come
out.
Yeah,
you're the one who stopped.
Eventually.
Yeah, but think about it like this. Once it comes out, they made a EA EA so much money, they'll probably have enough creative freedom to do whatever the fuck they want.
Yeah, one thing though is there's a lot of rumors going around that the next Titanfall game won't necessarily be Titanfall 3. It'll be
like a prequel?
No. Not as in like it goes in a different order. I mean like it'll be a completely different like genre-ish. It's still gonna be a shooter, but I'm
different IP.
It's gonna be like an MMO.
Interesting. Will it be a Titanfall universe MMO?
Yeah.
I like it. Kill.
Hoo-ah!
That's
you know we have
who
friendly,
fucking
like KIA bodies with their tags still on in that.
Yeah, fuck that asshole.
Anyway.
It's his fault for dying.
Watch out for IEDs. Another shot, west.
That shot came from the west.
Bracket, you good? Bracket's hit!
I'm on it. You know, I peeked out just a little bit to see if maybe I could see him, and then as soon as I was cresting the doorway, just bam.
Bracket, I saw you fucking... Go to check you from back here. Yeah, I saw you just writhing around and then like...
Who needs doors like this?
You don't want that. We've done that before. It's awful. You don't want that.
That's their opinion. People have...
And I believe them. I believe them, like, objectively. I was like, oh, well, these guys seem like they know what they're talking about. I just believe them straight up.
I see. Mm-hmm.
Every time we step towards realism, I have a good time.
Yeah.
Maybe I'm a masochist, or maybe I'm one of...
I think it's because of, not because in the operation, but because of how people take it. They take it slower, they're less bullshitty, and they're actually, everyone is on the same level.
No, I'll be fucking legit. I'm not going to beat around the bush. I like to pretend to be an actual soldier. I like to roleplay.
Yeah, it's fun sometimes. I usually like to roleplay too, but I usually only do it when everyone else is on board. I don't like to be the one standing out of it.
You know, I what's like up, Ashley?
I'm a Marine. Visual on.
Fuck off.
Oh yeah, you know, sometimes, but not always.
Yeah, sometimes, not always. Sometimes I even like pretending I'm a soldier.
Rogue bugged me, and then when he fixed me, it stripped my gun.
Well, I don't actually want to be a soldier. Otherwise, I would enlist, and I wouldn't want to. I don't. I wouldn't want to. What's it called? I wouldn't want to try and convince somebody that. I'm too pussy to actually sign up because I want the military training. I want the training. I want to be turned into a soldier, but I don't believe in where we're deployed.
Civilian up front. He's got his hands behind his back. It's a gutter.
75%
His hands are in his front.
Whatever.
Running around and standing.
I know, it's
cardio. He looks pretty passive, is what Khan's saying.
I want that, like, I want...
Yeah, he's just hurting his goats. Khan, we're going a little bit more to your right. The town you see isn't the one that we're going towards.
25% is like...
There's another one through this tree. There's a big fucking wall over there, holy shit.
Yeah, that.
Learning knowledge and fucking... military drills.
But yeah,
like the actual... down and dirty like military stuff honestly
look I understand that it's like an extremely extraneous I can't imagine what it's like, but I understand that you don't want to do it because it's fun. I understand that.
I'm say if you know,
hey, I'm gonna go check out that the guy with the goat graphics. You come with me, the rest of you head off towards that wall.
Let me Charlie.
Well, I'm not gonna, because I don't believe in
words. Machine, stick with the group, dude.
You're not following us, you're following them.
Stay behind me if you want to live. Something we wouldn't expect at the end of a mission like this. Something's been slow. Also, my wound's reopened.
I just want a nuke.
Hey, Doc, when you get up here, can you do me a favor and stitch me?
Yeah. We'll go ahead and keep moving.
Alright, go ahead. Actually, we're done already.
Oh, nice.
Sweet, come on.
Can I just get on a helicopter?
You know, I didn't even get a chance to stitch you. You fucked up before I could.
What do you mean?
It wasn't finished.
No, it's finished. I'm stitched.
Oh. It said you've become too far for treatment or whatever.
Damn.
He probably has one very light injury that it probably isn't done.
He just drops dead, arm falls off.
from a small scrape.
You look like you're banged up a little bit. Not sure I do.
Hey, Doc. Well, now, we're in your township. I'm sure they do their own job. Because, I mean, my mine detector's not going up. I don't see any lumps.
Yeah, Doc, maybe you should be in the rear of the formation there.
You maybe should take the cock out of your mouth.
Oh, well, I was making an actual tactical suggestion because Dolphin is indeed the engineer. I understand. Someone's got to be the hate glue in the group, you know?
It's just all about the game,
visual on some camo vehicles, some policemen, and a lot of people standing around.
Alright, cool. Dude with a gun, shoot him.
Nah.
ROE is fired and only fired upon.
Fuck you, and fuck
you. You guys found any intel yet?
They're brown.
So, negative, we just arrived.
There's a large group of, local police here, as well as a large group of civilians who seem somewhat angry.
So, go ahead and see if you can talk to them. It might be broken.
I feel like I have lasers in my eyes. I'm about to Brent and Tarrant this whole scenario.
Remember.
You don't have a semi-auto. Oh, found a radio operator. I didn't mean to do that.
You totally did.
All right. I really didn't.
Alright, gents, yes. We did kill your goats. Now fuck off and go home. Your country smells like shit. You're all trash.
Stop being an asshole.
You're gonna get murdered by the tail
van.
Doc,
shut the fuck up. Doc.
Yeah.
Doc.
Yeah, also, 80s music is garbage, so stop listening to it.
I didn't tell that, but I didn't see it.
Same.
Suicide bomber just detonates.
I'm waiting for something like that to happen. Speaking of that, I'm getting away from the crowd of people.
Yeah.
You guys need anything? Vomit?
I mean, we don't have the translator here. Most of these guys probably don't speak English.
Compound commander.
Yeah, these guys don't speak English. They just got here anyway.
In the compound.
They're right outside.
Copy that. We need you to get over here to talk to these dudes.
We're right to your left.
What? You mean to my right?
Well,
they were facing towards Zimmer.
Hey, just a few miles north, like a small province, you got 600,000 cash. What is that, God? I haven't seen you since Cancun!
Your mom is a whore.
Hey, fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
See that tiny dick? Little bitch ass motherfucker.
We're up against a well-armed insurgency called the
Fugazi. Is it the guy, is that the IR flag? I want to know. It's the IR flag in the fourth.
This is great.
He's the guy responsible for me.
It's not a whiteboard. It's not a whiteboard.
I want to know.
You gentlemen are the United States Army. Most of you are just getting your butts back from Iraq, and these Kentucky will not present you with a chance.
My fucking god.
Helicopters. The army is going to do. On the other hand, they will pick. They will wish they picked a country with a working government.
Oh my fucking god. I swear I can make I could probably make a fucking video off this entire op.
It's gonna be hard to distinguish between enemy and civilian. You Sandy Crack boys should be used to that by now. But I wanna make one thing very, very clear.
Boo! Get off the stage!
If you shoot me in the trying to hear the goddamn brief,
kill your family.
Shitter. Doc, hearts and minds, you fucking asshole.
Wow. What'd you say to me?
Listen, that
don't
sniper
say
might
that.
Be around.
None of you can say that. I'll beat the shit out of you.
He was pointing at people too. That's fucking great.
I'm just trying to hear the fucking briefing.
You want me to repeat it?
I don't.
Welcome to Operation Phoenix, just a few miles north lies the small province of Kunduz, home to around 600,000 Pashtuns and some 300,000 Tajik settlers. They are not the best of friends.
Is my weapon unsafe? It is now.
A-A-N, this may come as news, but
what?
You're not all like me.
What's the weapon unsafe?
Politicians
I do.
Call this a peacekeeping operation.
Alright, guys, let's walk away from this guy. He's giving a briefing. Let's give him some space. No.
Dude, you should have seen what Doc was doing earlier. It was fucking great.
Make no mistake, you have a clear enemy.
Look, it's not my fault that don't want to have a circle called with the A&A guys, okay?
These are the guys responsible for the attempted coup back in September.
Hey Doc.
Nothing but a traitor.
You recorded that from your perspective as well, right?
I did not.
Oh, don't worry, Chief. I got you. I got you, Chief. Don't worry.
So if you want to open your maps, the commander over here, he said that there's some bandits stealing supplies. They think that they're keeping it in one of the buildings to the south of here. I'm thinking it's likely the one on our side of the river.
Bye. Check it. I read you.
What's going on? Oh yeah, where's Machine?
Machine, where you at?
I think he's in that building over there. Yeah, there he is.
I'll give this over radio then. Go ahead and open your
one
map.
Of the Muslim women to that check over there.
My fucking god, dude.
Watching.
Machine, get on that.
Cover me.
Machine's going for it.
Where is he?
I'll start working on him until he gets here.
Where is he?
He's outside, probably.
One more concussion in.
I'm inside.
Here. Careful, friendly's in the compound.
It's already out!
Colin.
I'm inside.
I'm here.
Moving to the three story. Dolphin. Rally.
I'm on the other side. Let me know when you're on the front.
Let's open up with frags.
Solid. Yeah, I don't have any frags.
Pying the window.
Keep an eye out for supplies. There should be just like stuff out on the ground or whatever.
I'm gonna get this with frag. No, I'm prepping a frag.
Please don't start tossing frags.
Frag out.
Yeah, when you enter a facility, let us know.
Frag out, second floor. Moving.
Was up there, Colin. I'll get shot.
It's clear.
Pretty sure there's nothing in here, but...
Watch my left. You on me?
Alright, there's like little bags on the floor. So keep an eye out for those. You can
third
interact
floor
with them like intel.
Third floor clear.
Yeah, because there's little items on the floor, you can interact with them like people like intel.
Copy.
White mates.
Alright, compound clear. Everybody get inside. Wounded can get patched inside the compound.
Provide overwatch on the roof.
Whoa. My game's bugging out.
Alright.
Exiting.
You gotta pick up our dude though.
Where is he?
It's fine, go ahead. No, it's fine, I grabbed him already.
Okay.
Alright, so we don't have to go back to the first town. That team has been deployed to go grab that prisoner.
Alright, so we X-filling?
Yes, X-filling.
There is a field to our southeast.
Are we gonna walk all the way, or is someone gonna come pick us up? We're definitely not walking back to base. We might be able to get a helicopter.
How about one of those,
or something like that.
But one of those.
That works.
Alright.
I had the craziest dream!
Whoa!
Oh, yeah?
I had the craziest dream that Bracket was being targeted by a